begin then, the first semi-final here at the Seamaster 2019 ITTF Challenge Plus Portugal Open. Indeed. Already showing some of that form. Conclusion. Ready. The focus, we've only got the one table here in the arena. Oh, fantastic. Matches in the week so far. Snatching onto that one, little lot to look to do. Of course, naturally a defense. Good serving here. Just enough there, got him into the how she started the match. No, missed there. No, forehand goes to rock here in Lisbon. Really should have been a game up here. Eventually finds a way through, and that was a in pattern and more chance there for Hina to improve her position in the table. Trailed for large parts of that match, Hu. Tried to throw in the faults and ended up losing it. By Hayata. The backhand block. That was the shot that was required. Really moving the ball. Looking at points for the Japanese woman. Oh, another. Gets it there and levels up this semi-final. Hu Limei pegged back to one apiece by Hina Hayata here. Chinese women to begin the third game. It's important from her perspective that she keeps her cool, keeps patient. If you see a few. Mysterious quality enough disguise in the service here at this stage. That's nicely done, no mistake. Having led early on. Fascinating period of this semi-final with the drive. Brilliantly done. Here, Hayata. Another error. Game went ahead, played well in the second, but in this third game she's been behind. And there she had a Oh, what a rally. The best so far. The error from you in the final. Hayata has managed to get the terms of engagement, get the attacks going there. That's where she's been most successful. Again, there. Spin on that, good reaction off the table. And that one died on her. Oh, yes. It's come down to good anticipation skills. That's brilliant. Lovely period of play here. Game. Hayata only taking it 11-9. I would even argue that the second game that she took it at that momentum. That's better. Super. This is here in her favour. Point. It's a little bit. To Hina Hayata to begin this must win. Fifth game for her. You feel she needs a good. Then it's Hayata who's got the good openings to games, got in front. Troublesome on the forehand. Good example of it there. Oh yeah, a couple of them early on, a couple of the slight topspin serves, reading the spin. Not so much now. Hasn't done it. Oh, that's a shot. Yeah, it looks like that was. Service to come. Fortunate finish, but it's all over. Hina Hayata continuing.